So this is the route I have selected from Poschiavo. So you can see outside. So the train is here. You can see buses there. One bus is standing here. Okay. So one of the beautiful towns which you are originating from here, in the Bernina line. So this is the route and. It's the platform Poschiavo, from where we are going to start our train. Okay, now we start. Let the passengers in. So after that we'll start. Can see the board here, Poschiavo. This is the place where we are starting from today. Platform. Bell rings. Now we'll start our train. Can see how beautiful this town is. Now the video is going to present it in only a short part, so maybe this may be part 1, and please look after part 2 when the notification comes and join within the part 2. Now today the live streaming is also going to come from Leipzig to Berlin part 3, so please come to this. That train also. the speed is 30 is coming, so I am going slowly. Now the platform which is going to come is like first platform going to come. It's a lakeset platform. This is a leaked platform. You can see the vehicle is going opposite. See from outside, it's the outer view of leaked platform. So leaked platform, so it looks like this. It's a beautiful town. Now start our train from here. Is coming speed. see that one train is here. This is Cantoniera line. You can see the train here. Cantoniera line. There is no platform here, so we are going. The speed 30 is coming now. We have to do carefully. Speed 30 is coming. See how beautiful it looks. The platform is going to come, a sleepless platform. Actually, this video ends here. Sleepless platform. From here, we are going to start part 2 in the next video. So, please enjoy every video because this is a scenery full route. You can see the cars are parking here. So, we wait for part 2 to come. Until then the train will stop here. After that we will continue in part 2. So this is a sleepless platform. So thank you for coming with me in the ride today. And please come see the notification for part 2 to come shortly. So we will meet in part 2 again. So I will be signing off in YouTube. And please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell button so that notifications will be coming. So, and share with your friends. So, now we'll meet in the next video shortly. Until then, bye bye.